Yo, what's up everybody? How is it going? Today we're playing Dota 2, but we are all space cows. Whee! Neutral item drop timers have been adjusted. And yeah, so does this go well? Oh my, what the? Well, I'm gonna go ahead and do that and try to run. Thank you, goodbye everybody. I don't know why there's four people up there. Already. But there is, so that's not great. So everybody has this ability, Charge of Darkness. Which, yeah, it's kind of nice, I guess, right? It's just like a casual point into it, and you got Charge of Darkness at like max level, I think. Pretty powerful. And then, other than that, that's pretty much it. I got Juggernaut, because I kind of thought, like, well, if we're charging in, Juggernaut wouldn't be terrible, right? Like, Juggernaut can kind of, like, do some cool stuff, which seems nice. And then also, Juggernaut actually has, like, an extra skill point. You know, I feel like with Juggernaut, you don't necessarily need to max out the W. Like, it's a good ability, don't get me wrong, but like, you don't really need to max it. You could even skip a talent, actually. Because like, at level 30, you get all of the talents anyway, right? I don't know. That's probably not a good idea. But yeah, so we'll just kind of like, see how this goes. We'll just do our best. I'm actually gonna go ahead and put a point into this. It doesn't have a hotkey. Which is gonna make life just a little bit more difficult than it needs to be, but that's okay. And, yeah. Map has been changed a little bit, so there's a shop up here, which is kind of cool. You know what? I like this shop position a lot, by the way. This right here, this is my favorite. I wish this was a normal Dota, this shop. It's perfect. Hello, Underlord. How are you doing? Oh, thanks for the courier. Hey, General!
I finally just got my copy of Disassels after ordering to us at the start of December. Thanks for the Haribos.
Hey, yeah, it can take a little bit to travel across the world, but I'm glad you got it. That's good to hear. I hope you like the Haribo. As you wish. So anyway, just like a quick disclaimer. If it seems like I'm really tired or something right now, or if I'm, you know, like... Point being, Mickey's still sick. We just came back from the doctor. Been some very stressful days, because you know, got a lot to do, and honestly, it's not getting any less. So yeah, just kind of trying to do my best here, you know. Honestly, oh crap, I'm not really gonna get to stream much today. Like, I'm hoping to just kind of like get a recording done. Like, if I get a video today, I'm pretty happy. This is not meant to be complaining or anything like that. Please don't understand it like that. This is just me kind of trying to explain what's going on with me right now. Thanks for the courier. I don't know why these people are just, like, handing me dumb free couriers, but I appreciate it. But yeah, that's why it may seem like I'm a little, you know, exhausted right now. Let me grab that bounty rune. Hello, Phoenix Inside. And thank you, Mickey, for the Twitch Prime. I don't even know why you have Twitch Prime. Like, where are you getting that from? Okay. Here. Go ahead and just spin on this. I actually kind of gotta go. Yeah, I'm probably dead. Stun? No, you don't have any mana. Ah. Brutal. Brutal, brutal, brutal. Kind of need some help. Oh, also, side note about this mode. I don't know if you noticed, but it's 6 versus 6. For really no reason. It just is. So, there's that. Also, Juggernaut runs pretty cool. Like, this actually looks pretty neat. Like, the Juggernaut Arcana. With him charging in like this. Alright, we're charging. And we got him. Good. Got another charge coming in. Ah, crap. Got interrupted. Good, good, good. There's a courier here. Gotta make sure that isn't gonna die. That would be a little awkward, wouldn't it? Wonder what I should buy. Ah, damn. Oh. Cool, got him. I wonder what we should buy. We kind of need some mana. Lincoln's doesn't seem like a terrible idea with how much charging is going on. But then again, that might actually make it a terrible idea. Right, because there's so much charging happening that a Lincoln's doesn't really help very much. Oh, there's a Spirit Breaker, and Spirit Breaker actually, like, got the bash. Spirit Breaker can actually use the Greater Bash. Alright, Mango time. Mango time! Oh, shit. There's a guy up here. Yeah, you think we don't see you? We do see you. Ah! Bring him back! I wasn't done yet. Aw, damn it. Alright. I've got a charge. It's a very long stun duration. Alright, we got him. Oh no! Smorph him. Oh man. Alright, wait. Alright, I got healing. I got healing, everybody! Ah, it doesn't matter. Oh my god. Oh wait, it does matter! Oh no! Shit, what the fuck is happening? Run! No! No, Shu, have mercy! No, Shu's got vision, he doesn't have mercy! Oh no. Oh god. He's got vision and absolutely zero mercy. Not for me, not for me. Kinda wanna get like, yeah, let's get this bad boy. Hey, that seems like a pretty reasonable thing. It's just kind of like constant fighting. And I think that's mostly just because of the 6 versus 6, right? That's what's causing it? The constant fighting? Because there's just like kind of like extra heroes that can fight? Oh, hey, Sadness. I haven't seen you yet. I'm not sure if that's good or bad. Is it not a good thing if we haven't seen Sadness yet? Come here, boy! I don't know, man. I'm actually having a good time with this nonsense. Alright, wait. We're doing damage. Alright, good. Healing. Alright, charge. We got a really long stun duration with the charge. Good! Got a million heroes. Perfect. That's what we need. I'm getting Vlad's, by the way. Just so, you know, we don't get, like, a double Vlad's. Or, like, a triple Vlad's. Quadruple Vlad's. Quintuple Vlad's. Alright. Help, this tower really wants to kill me. Look at how many people are charging. No! Don't trap me, not like that. Not like this. No, not like... Stun him! Okay. Alright, I totally will not regret this. Get him! Fuck! No! Ah! I haven't really had a chance to look at the map yet. Oh, what are you doing up here? He's just chilling. Right in our face, though. Okay. Yeah, the map has changed a little bit. You know, I've got this right here. I don't really know how much I like this. But I've mentioned this before, but I wish the normal Dota map just had these stores right here. I think that would just be better. That would just be a better map. Hey, what's up, Shu? Alright, we're burning him.
Here is some money for the shipping to Australia, as I got it with the gift promo. Hope the sub and this get some of it covered.
Hey, Geno, thank you very much, but don't worry about the shipping. Like, we're not stupid. We wouldn't do free shipping if we could, like, if it, you know, wasn't profitable anyway. But thank you very much, my friend. I appreciate it. It's very considerate of you. Alright. Are we going for that, fella? Yes. I have an ultimate. I guess we're just dropping that, right? Ah, fuck. Ah, God. Ah, crap. No, that's not good. Oh, nobody's happy about this. Especially not me. Oh, no. Oh, get him, devil. Oh, yeah. This is exactly the kind of nonsense I was hoping this mode was going to be. Alright, it's just this, like, endless stream of completely useless fighting. Right, like, this doesn't serve anybody. Nobody's benefiting from this. This isn't helpful. It just exists. It just is. And that, to me, is all I need. Alright. Continue to charge. Let's go. Got him. Nice, run. Run, run, run. Cool. What do we buy next? Oh, crap. Oh, no. Okay, we gotta do something to help out. No. Actually, never mind. We're not helping. There's a lot happening over there, and I don't really want to get involved in it unless, you know, I can fight it. So you say, I like how it's just a boat here, though. That's good. Kind of implies that the world's, like, worst pirate. Somehow, like, you know, started their journey in this pond, but really didn't make it very far. Oh, man. Oh, hello, Nyaro. So what do I die to? Die to? It's like mostly right-click, right? So, what I think we should be doing is we should just be farming. Which is a little lame, and I don't really want to. But I think the smart thing to do would just be to spend a little bit of time here in the jungle. Kind of lame, though. Which is why I'm not super keen on it. Now we got an arcane ring, now we're smart. Oh, we got an iron talon, now we're even smarter. I don't know how the iron talon helps us with being smart, but I'm sure it does. Need raw HP. I don't think that's a bad call. Let's get 6 stats, there we go, that's some HP. I don't think movement speed is that important here. First of all, you know, there's a lot of stuns. Secondly, we can charge people. Chase him down. So. Well, so that's not good. But we can probably just spin out of here. Oh no, that's bad though. Mostly just using this to buy some time. Ah, it doesn't matter. Yeah, it's 4 heroes again. You show yourself anywhere, you get run at by like 4 heroes immediately. It's a big pain. I think we need that, like, early game power. Whatever it is that we can get for the early game, that's what we should get. Or maybe just, like, a Shadow Blade. We gotta deal with this Enchantress somehow, eventually. Yeah, I think I'm going Lightnings. I think Lightnings are just a really good way to get some nice early game power on a Juggernaut. Without really needing to invest too much into it, right? Not even just talking about money, but just like it's got a pretty good build up and everything. Not yet. So seems good. Rapier is really strong early when no one has any items. That seems reasonable, yeah. I mean, like it's definitely really strong right now, but. Turns out, then, I also don't have any way to defend it, which might make it a little bit unreliable. Which, you know, considering its power, might be a worthwhile thing. Broom handle. I'll take a broom handle. Broom handle is, like, amazing. Broom handle is the number one item, if you ask me. Fuck off, guys. Aw. Charge. Good. Spin. Good. Still spinning. It's not gonna be enough. Get some distance. Get away. Is a space cow buffed or is it just regular space cow? I think space cow is, yeah, is actually the worst hero in this mode. Because everybody else gets an extra ability and space cow is just like normal space cow. So everybody else gets to go nuts except for the Spirit Breaker, who's just kind of like normal Spirit Breaker. Which I guess is not too bad. Right, I feel like being normal Spirit Breaker isn't necessarily a big loss, because Spirit Breaker is kind of a good hero. But, okay. Get some hits in. Ah, the healing is too much. Alright, we got some healing too. Alright. We gotta go. Do we? I don't know, we might actually be able to get this. No! Aw, man. Got a little bit greedy towards the end there. Also, these aren't the dumbest fight. What are the neutrals like? Oh shit! Oh, that's bad neutrals. I didn't realize we had neutrals that fat. Those are some fat ass neutrals though. Yeah, actually I don't know. It's gonna take a while to get everything. Okay. Doesn't he have two charges? No, Space Cow only has one charge. So yeah. I guess like he's got the mild buff of his charge not needing to be leveled up anymore. Which, to be honest, is not really that big of a benefit, I think. Compared to everybody else who got, like, a new ability. Yeah, I don't really want to do this. Alright, healing. Ah! Ooh. Okay. Alright, okay. Turns out we have good healing. Yeah, it's only level 1. So, it's not necessarily, like, super insane. But it's still pretty good, because it's just a pretty good ability. Honestly. So. Oh, let's go! Okay, get him. Shit, shit, I'm not fighting you anymore. No, get away from me. No, you filthy fucking deer. Oh, fuck, oh, God, mercy. Alright, we have a situation here. Oh, no, actually, we can turn it around. This is our situation now. Yes. Alright, take control of the engagement. Become the situation. So, I kind of want to get like a Saint in Yasha. And mostly because of the status resistance. I think status resistance would be really nice here. I don't know. How are we feeling about some stuff? Oh my god, Rashan. Are you alright, buddy? You gotta lay off of those steroids. Like, what's going on here, man? I mean, you're a big fat boy now, but don't you think, like, it might have negative long-term consequences? Alright. Sange and Yasha. There we go. I'm gonna get the Blade Fury movement speed, right? Ah, no. Attack speed is so good on Juggernaut. Even just a little bit of attack speed is so good on Juggernaut. Of course. Don't really want to give that up. Also, this essence ring is kind of interesting. It is not time. You are my life. Oh, hey, where are you going? Alright, wherever he's going, we're going there too. No, stop it! Oh, man. Okay. A bunch of heroes around. Nothing too crazy though, we'll just kind of continue going into the top lane here. By the way, I hope you guys enjoyed the video so far. If you did, don't forget to leave a rating on the video, would definitely appreciate that. I want to just kind of continue on here. So we're not gonna max out the Healing Ward. Look, Healing Ward is a really good ability, don't get me wrong. But in terms of usefulness, I don't know. Like, okay, so I think Healing Ward is an ability that has a ton of potential. Right, it's definitely got the potential to just go absolutely mega nuts. But most of the time, it just kind of like ends because it gets killed really quickly, and yeah, no, it doesn't actually do that much a lot of the time. From my experience. So as much as it's a good ability, I'm okay passing it up. I wanna get them creeps. I think the Spirit Breaker thing's the same. But haha, I'm Juggernaut! And I know no chill. Think you can use the Q while charging to not get rooted? I've actually been thinking about that as well, but I wasn't sure. So maybe we can try that right now. So I'm charging Q. Oh, you can use it! That is kind of funny. Hello. Yes. Good cat. Well, actually bad cat, I guess. Oh, I think you're dead. That is cool. We can use the Q while charging. All right. Nice. Starting to figure out how this stuff kind of goes. Oh, crap. Devil's getting charged, everybody. All right. Man, you've got radiance? Oh, crap. Well, I'm a little worried about this situation now. Hello! Just gonna go ahead and do that. That doesn't seem like a bad choice, to be honest. Look at that. Kind of nutty right there. Hey, Shu! You know, I originally meant to kill you, but that didn't really work out. Hey! Will you look at that? They all did! Well, mostly. Not all of them. Hey, Latiman! Thank you so much for the Twitch. Twitch Prime. Appreciate it. Next up. More Omni Slash, because Omni Slash is just a really good ability. I can't really get Aghanims with how much fighting is going on. I think that makes sense. No? Oh, damn. Keep getting all of these, like, items here. I think I'll sell this and get this in here. Nah, but I gotta get rid of this now. So you can have that. And I'll just grab an Aghanims. So, I think Aghanims will be good. Just because of the lower cooldown on our ultimate. You know, allowing us to just go a little bit more nutty. A little bit more consistently. And considering how much we use, like, first of all, how much we use the ultimate, and secondly, how much value we get out of the ultimate when we use it. It just seems like a win-win scenario. Also, we've got Mindbreaker now. Yeah. I'm gonna go in and snap some minds in half. That's what we're doing. Already moving. Alright, tower time. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Okay. Damn, you're probably dead, yeah. Alright, I'm coming. No! Yes! Oh my god! Oh, that's funny. It was me very narrowly closing the gap and then everybody else coming as well. Alright, everybody. Look, they're all here. Just go. No respect, no fear, no nothing. Don't worry about it. Get that nerd. There's another nerd. Nice. Oh my god. That is a lot of nerd damage right there. Do we have a stun? Perfect. I'm healing. There's a missile. More stuns. Oh my god. Oh no, the Spirit Breaker got stuck. A fine idea. What's that? A paladin sword. I don't think I really want that, to be honest. I don't know what's like what in my inventory is worse than the paladin sword. I mean, I guess I could consume the agonims, but right now I'm actually pretty happy just to have it. Like, the stats are not too bad. Okay. Only nerds pick stuns. Well, what else are we gonna do here, man? The entire game is stuns. That's the whole point. Alright, I'm gonna go top really quick. Hey, guys, you know what? I figured out an even faster way to charge. It's called the TP scroll. And it's like crazy good. I'm gonna grab myself my upgraded lightning snap. That's gonna be our first major damage item. Which I think is a good thing to have. Also, somebody's about to get sandwiched right there. Oh, hello. No. Oh, damn it. Alright, we got back to him. I think we're getting this anyway, yeah. Rude. Oh shit, I don't have TPs. It's okay, we got enough healing. We're gonna get the Blade Fury DPS. Blade Fury's been turning out to be quite nice. I think quite the blessing, to be honest. Healing for days, everybody. Like, this is the ideal scenario of the healing ward. Like, if you get this much healing with it, then it's better than, like, most ultimate, honestly. Oh, that was close. The problem is that you're not usually going to get this much healing out of it. Okay, well, that's never happening. Like, just wait. Okay. Titan Sliver. Huh. Do you want the Titan Sliver? I think it seems like a pretty good choice on Sven. Enchanted Quiver. Well, I guess that's a... whatever. It's not a terrible item for the gyro, but like, it's not a great item for the gyro either. Let's see if we find something that's a bit more useful. What do you think in terms of game design? That some heroes' basic abilities are stronger than their ultimates. I don't really see a problem with that. Heroes don't need to be as simple as just saying three basic abilities on an ultimate. Like, I think actually for most heroes, their basic abilities are better than their ultimate. Like, let's look at somebody simple. Let's look at Lina. If I were to give you the choice between two abilities, and you have to choose, or like, look at Lina, right? Look at her toolset. And now I tell you, you have to choose two abilities out of that toolset to play the game with. You can only choose two. Do you ever pick the ultimate? I don't think you do. I can see variations of Q and E or Q and W. Maybe even W and E. But I think you never pick the ultimate. And I think that's true for a lot of heroes. Hello. I thought ults were just supposed to be a signature move. No, I don't think that's true either. Like, I feel like some of the most signature style abilities in all of Dota, like Pacha's Hook or Miranda's Arrow, they're not ultimates. Ultimates are really just supposed to be a balancing mechanism. Like, it's just like, here's one ability that's a bit different from the others. Right, like, sometimes in game design, it's fine for things to just exist because they are a bit different and they mix things up a little bit. And they give you another resource to manage in a different way. And it doesn't really go past that. The more rules you impose on something, the more you're limiting your design. And sometimes rules like that can be really helpful, but only when those rules come naturally, and if those rules are created by the design itself, not by you artificially limiting it. So, yeah. Anyway, I personally see absolutely zero issue with that. Alright, we're gonna go and fuck that up really quick. Well, guess not. Ah, the healing is just too much. No! Not my healing! Ah, at least he didn't get a dualman. If I look at Underlore, and ultimate isn't really, like, the key thing. Spirit Breaker, the ultimate isn't the key thing. Like, so, I've discussed this in detail before, quite a few times, but basically, Dota heroes, in my opinion, they're designed following, like, a few key things, right? But they're basically designed with an OP ability, a spammable ability, a connecting ability, and then kind of, like, I guess more like two connecting abilities. Right. Hey, say Tiger One. Thank you very much for the 13 months. But the important thing is that you have a spammable ability and then you have an overpowered ability. And then the other two spells tend to kind of like change based on those first two. Depends on how overpowered the ability is too. You know, you might be like Slark. And you have the most most stupidly overpowered thing in the game, which is Essence Shift. If you have Essence Shift, well, then the rest of your kit can't be that good. Because if you make the rest of the kit good, then all of a sudden the hero's just fucking nuts. That's why all of Slark's abilities, apart from maybe his ultimate, are pretty bad. Right? Like, Slark's W is just kind of not a very good ability. It doesn't even do damage anymore. Timeless Relic. I don't know if we need that. It is not time. And the Q is also kind of mediocre. I mean, it deals damage to yourself for something that could really be, like, on a different hero. Like, it's just a delayed purge. Like, it's not really that great. And not to say that it's a bad ability on Slark, right? It's just like, if I were to have Juggernaut and we had to replace the Q with, like, the spin, right? Like, if I were to replace Juggernaut's Q with Slark's Q, I would be unhappy about that trade. Okay. I'm gonna grab myself my butterfly now. Yeah. Not yet. Butterfly time. Look at that. I've got wings. It's an honor. I kind of want to get that flicker going. Well, I'm a big fan of flicker. All right. Does that cancel the charge? All right, don't worry. I have the secret technique. Yes! The secret technique of the spinning charge. Look at that, we got a triple kill. That's pretty good, I think. Aww. That doesn't have a lot of cooldown right now, does it? Ultra kill. Hell yeah. Agreed. Oh, we can actually push now. Aww, backdoor protection. As always. It's always something slowing us down, man. Up we go.
Middle barrack has And I guess that's it?
Well, yeah, look at us.
Oh, man. Alright. Oh, shit. Healing, healing. Aww. Why did my TP cancel? I didn't even see what I got stunned by. Something canceled my TP, though. Oh, hey, Donald. Ooh. Yeah. Alright. Well, we got Megas, though. So, it's not that big of a deal that we got Team Wipe. Because I don't think they can finish the game. That I find unlikely. We gotta find an item to get rid of as well. Not sure what that can be. Oh wait, gotta check something really quick.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay. That's all good then. Ooh, Scotty. And Groveville. Alright, they're gonna just try to end this, I guess. Now, the Enchantress isn't here, she's defending, which makes this quite a possible fight for us. Oh, thank you for the duel, actually. Because I don't think I lose the duel. So I can just use my ultimate. Ah, bad ultimate. Oh, come on, it's like so many heroes. At least I got sadness. Alright, Shu. Shu, I think you got some people coming to visit you. How are you feeling about that? Alright. Went into the base. I'm just gonna go ahead and beat down the Ancient. And there we go. Nice. Will you look at that? Alright, look at that. We had a pretty good game here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a rating on the video. We'll definitely appreciate that. I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.